guys, welcome back to Way2 English channel. In this video, I am going to tell you kids vocabulary. I have two legs. I have two wings. I have my nest. I can fly. Who am I? I am a bird. I am brown. I have a mane. I like to eat zebras. I roar. Who am I? I am a lion. I live in Africa. I am yellow and brown. I eat leaves. I have a long neck. Who am I? I am a giraffe. I have a mane. I whinny. You can ride me. I live in a barn. Who am I? I am a horse. I have four legs. I have milk. I like to eat grass. I have a big body. Who am I? I am a cow. I have four legs. I like to eat meat. I live in water. I am a dangerous animal. Who am I? I am a crocodile. I have four legs. I am a big animal. I have a long tail. I have big ears. Who am I? I am an elephant. I don't have leg. I have two wings. I have beautiful wing. I like to have honey. Who am I? I am a butterfly. I have four legs. I like to eat grass. I live in a field. I have black and white fur. Who am I? I am a zebra. I have four legs. I like to bark. I live in a house. I am a honest animal. Who am I? I am a dog. I have four legs. I am a pet. I like to eat fish. I live in a house. Who am I? I am a cat. I don't have legs. I don't have ear. I can swim. I live in the water. Who am I? I am a fish. I am a lovely animal. I have four legs. I have long ears. I like to eat carrot. Who am I? I am a rabbit. I don't have leg. I have long body. I live in forest. I am dangerous animal. Who am I? I am a snake. I am small. I can be scary. I have 8 legs. I spin me a web. Who am I? I am a spider. I am small and brown. I eat nuts. I can climb trees. I have a nice tail. Who am I? I am a squirrel. I have 4 legs. I like to climb a tree. I like to eat fruits. I am a clever animal. Who am I? I am a monkey. It is on the wall. The teacher writes on it. You need to use a pen. It is white. What is it? It is a whiteboard. I have 3 corners. I have 3 sides. Who am I? Triangle. I have 1 curved side. I have no corners. Who am I? I am a circle. I have 4 corners. I have 4 sides. All of my sides are the same length. Who am I? I am a square. I have 4 corners. I have 4 sides. I have 2 long sides and 2 short sides. Who am I? I am a rectangle. I have 7 corners. I have 7 sides. Who am I? I am a heptagon. I have 6 corners. I have 6 sides. Who am I? I am a hexagon. I have 5 corners. I have 5 sides. Who am I? I am a pentagon. I have 8 corners. I have 8 sides. Who am I? I am an octagon. I have 4 sides. My 2 pairs of adjacent sides are equal. Who am I? I am a kite. I have 4 sides. I have 1 pair of parallel sides. Who am I? I am a trapezium. I have 4 sides. My opposite sides are equal and parallel. Who am I? I am a parallelogram. I have 4 equal sides. My opposite sides are parallel and my opposite angles are equal. Who am I? I am a rhombus. It is long. You use it to write. You can use it to draw. You use it on paper. What is it? It is a pencil. It is used for broken pencils. It has a sharp blade. It can make a mess. What is it? It is a pencil sharpener. It is long. You use it to write. You can use it to draw. You cannot erase it. What is it? It is a pen. It has many pages. You can read it. You can write in it. What is it? It is a book. It joins papers together. A teacher uses it a lot. It makes a click noise. What is it? It is a stapler. It has a screen. It has a keyboard. It can use the internet. It needs electricity. It is used for work. What is it? It is a computer. It is made up of rubber. It can take away mistakes from pencil. It is sometimes on the end of a pencil. Usually it is a white. What is it? It is an eraser. It is straight. It is used to measure things. You can draw straight lines. What is it? It is a ruler. It is on the wall. It can show the time. It has 12 numbers on it. What is it? It is a clock. I have 4 legs. You put things on it. You should not sit or stand on it. What is it? It is a desk. 4 legs. You can sit on me. Only one person can sit on me at a time. What is it? It's a chair. Thank you. I hope this video helps you. And remember, don't forget to subscribe. See you soon. Bye-bye.